I'm Aisa Coco from aisacoco.com, and I'm an animal caretaker. I'm going to show you around the raccoon enclosure and introduce you to our raccoon, Kwashi. Here we see her enclosure. She has a swimming pool, lots of branches, trees and plants to make it look more natural. Kwashi is really good with enrichment, so we have to make special enrichment designed for her. To know more about the enrichment that you can see here, you can visit my blog. There I explain the process that we followed to build this, and what is important to know about enrichment. In the summer, when we have lots of watermelon, we use it as a feeding bowl. Inside her enclosure, we have some hiding spots for food, like holes inside branches or wooden logs. It keeps her busy for a while. Climbing branches is one of Kwashi's favorite things. Her second favorite thing, when she is active, is swimming. To make it more interesting, I used to throw some nuts inside the swimming pool, so that she has to look for them. And before you go, don't forget to like and subscribe.